Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we will learn about the definition, properties and uses of barium. So let's start with this definition. Barium is a chemical element with the symbol Ba and atomic number 56. It is the fifth element in group 2 and is a soft, silvery alkaline earth metal. Because of its high chemical reactivity, barium is never found in nature as a free element. Now let's see its properties. Pure barium is a pale yellow, somewhat shiny, somewhat malleable metal. Malleable means capable of being hammered into thin sheets. It has a melting point of about 700 degrees Celsius and a boiling point of about 1500 degrees Celsius. Its density is 3.6 grams per cubic centimeter. Now let's see its uses. Barium is not an extensively used element. Most is used in drilling fluids for oil and gas wells. It is also used in paint and glass making. All barium compounds are toxic. However, barium sulfate is insoluble and so can be safely swallowed. So that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching my videos.